Pirangzu and Bidu Lodo, Union and People's Parliament Speaker Thura Ushima received Korean Ambassador Lee Baek-seon at the Lodo Building in Nibiro yesterday. They discussed bilateral cooperation and assistance to the parliament.